What's up guys, it's your boy Zifty. This is welcome back to another Scary Revenge, guys. Believe it or not, but I'm back at the freaky haunted Skull Cemetery at freaking 3 a.m. guys. It's going to be a sick exploration, guys. Like I said in my previous videos, I put all the videos in the description, guys. But like I said, guys, this cemetery is very haunted, especially at nighttime, guys. And I already did at the daytime, and it was really scary because all the graves are very old. And a lot of soldiers has buried here, and other people as well. And also, always, and when we came to the freaky cemetery, guys, we saw literally shadows from people, guys. Literally, freaky ghosts. Now it's 3 a.m, guys. Smash the like button, and let's do this. Inside the cemetery, around through the bushes, it's already scary. And you already heard some weird ass crazy noises right now. Oh, Jesus, what the heck was that? Did he touch my back?
Many.
Someone literally did that like this. Pretty hard, dude. What the hell? Yo, guys, I swear someone freaking poked me very hard with his finger or something on my freaking back. And I wasn't even in the freaking cemetery already. But yo, look at this, guys. Do you remember that video when I did this, guys? The first time when we came here at 3 a.m, we only just explored two tools hallways. And now we're gonna explore the whole cemetery, guys, at freaking 3 a.m. at night time. I can promise you, fans, it's going to be a very scary exploration right now. So yeah. Guys, please, if you're going to see or hear anything in the background, guys, or in the front of me that I didn't see in the shadows, guys, please let me know in the comments below. I'm not going to talk too much right now because I want to capture everything on camera so you can clearly hear some weird-ass EVPs. If I'm going to catch EVP on this camera, guys, I hope so. But please let me know which time. If you can, take a screenshot of the shadows you're going to see or anything else. Really appreciate it. Yo, dude, my freaking flashlight is dying, literally. What the hell is going on? Alright, fam, I just changed some batteries from my flashlight, but I don't know. Oh shit! Okay. Freaky birds! What the hell, dude? Yo! Birds are scaring me every time, man. If we're gonna fly away, Jesus Christ, they're pretty loud. Okay, they're so scary at nighttime, man, I swear. Oh my gosh. Freaky birds. Yo. Oh. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more haunted cemeteries, guys. Oh shit, that freaking bird scared the hell of me every time, man. Oh, did you hear that?
No.
Hey, yo, what the hell? Look. I never saw that. The hell? Did you saw that?
No.
Someone put a freaking cross in this tree. What the hell? That's scary. It's the first time I see this. Dude, that's freaky. At daytime it's already scary, but at nighttime, guys, it's extremely very scary. This place is pretty old, guys. Literally, I swear. Ooh. What the hell? Dude. Okay. Oh. What the hell? Look at my screen. It's blurry like crazy. Dude. Check this, guys. In front of me, there's actually a light on. And but you can see it because my screen is freaking blurry. Alright, let's go to here.
The Hrafmat is killed there.
Yeah, I know the cemetery with the skull on is there, but are you going to use another path?
They ate me right now.
Come, let's go. Yo, it's pretty dark.
No, I think so.
Fams, I need to use my freaking flashlight because my flashlight is dying from a camera again. Because I put some batteries that was already empty. A little bit, so yeah. Maybe you can capture some more, and it's. I bet this is scarier. Jesus Christ. Yo, my screen is getting blurry every time, man. What the hell, man? Look at how freaking big this is. Guys, things are getting scarier now. We just heard freaking footsteps, but I was late to record it, guys. And we literally saw like this. It's almost breathing, guys, but there is no one here, literally, guys. What the hell, man? He told me that he heard footsteps on the right side from us. Right?
Yeah.
Jesus. Yo. The cemetery is way too huge. And I have already freaking goosebumps every time, man. You saw something?
No.
Oh, did you hear that?
No.
It's just like someone was walking on freaking trees. I mean, whoa. I mean, wooden sticks on the ground, man. Yo. I'm sorry that my screen is getting blurry or sometimes, guys, but I don't know how that freaking happens. Oh, Jesus. That freaky raven is so scary as hell. Was it here that you heard some footsteps?
Okay.
Yo. Dude, I heard something running there. Yo, I have very pretty hard goosebumps. Who? What the hell? Dude, look, guys, so freaking scary as freaking grave is, man. What the hell, dude? Dude. Sometimes I still got scared by the freaking bird that is flying away. I don't know why, man, but it's weird. I have the feeling that someone is watching this right now, legit. Every time. Dude, right? Alright, guys, I'm on my way to the freaking haunted, I mean, the cemetery with the skulls, guys. That was very cool, man. Awesome grave. Beautiful as well.
I love you.
What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell is going on here? Yo!
I got hooked. I can use this question.
Yeah, but they want to grave it up, guys, I guess. Look, if you're now going to open the freaking stone there, you can probably see the graves, but I'm not going to do that because it's disrespectful for the people that is laying here, and guys. Or buried here. Yo. Okay, where are the skull? Where is the grave with the skulls on, man? In the front of us? There's actually a freaking light burning, man. Someone left the light on. Yeah. That's weird. Check this out, guys. This is scary. Where's the grave, man? Still straight? Alright.
New face.
What? Was it here? Was it here?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
Where? We found it or not? Oh, there he is, guys. Look, we just found it back. It's freaking 3 a.m. Watch out. Look at that, guys. Yo. I just wanted to show you that freaking cemetery, I mean the grave, at freaking 3 a.m, guys. Well, here it is, man. That's so scary, dude. Literally, what the hell? I'm happy we found it back, actually. So, yeah. So I guess I'm going to end my video here, fans, right now. I just did the cemetery over at 3 a.m, guys, to show you the freaky skulls on the freaky grave from the one person, guys. It's actually the only grave with freaky skulls on, guys. But yo, if you enjoy the scary adventure, guys, let me know in the comments below. And also leave a like and let me know in the comments below if you have seen anything in the background or heard a strange EVP or anything else, guys. please let me know which time. Also, if you can, take a screenshot of my Twitter, guys. It's all in the description. And if you want to see the previous videos that I already did on the same Twitter, guys, check out the link in the description as well. I'm going to put all the videos there that I already did. I have brought this whole cemetery at daytime, guys, so you can see how very large this cemetery is. What the hell, man? Anyways, thanks to be part of exploration. I really love to take you with me to this cemetery at 3 a.m. guys. It's pretty haunted, guys. I'm not sure in real life we captured some crazy things and scary noises like footsteps and more. And I actually saw a freaking ghost, a shadow from a ghost, guys, on the freaking gravestone back. But at that moment I didn't record, so yeah, it's pretty sad. I wish I could film and show it with you fans. Anyways, it's your boy Jetted as well. Thanks for being part of the exploration, and I will see you back in another one. Peace.